you don't know by now, I'm Heidi and he's Matthew.
And today's newscast is going to be pretty short.
Really short, actually.
Anyways, you want to tell them the segments?
Sure. So we have announcements, shoutouts, sports, a Boobash recap video of last Friday, and then we have a coin and food drive coming up.
Ooh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Anyways, we hope you guys had fun at the Boobash, and please give us if you liked it, if you didn't like it. We need that kind of stuff.
Give us 5 stars on YouTube, guys. Anyways, we need 5 stars on YouTube. Tell your teachers.
See you guys next newscast.
Bye.
And I'm Bentley.
And we're advertising for the coin and food drive this November.
November 1st through 5th, there will be a coin drive and a food drive with bins located in the cafeteria.
You can drop off food donations in the bins in the cafeteria and donate coins to your seminar teacher.
Your donations will not only help people within the Grimsley community and the Samaritan Center, but you can also win prizes.
That's right. For the first place in the coin drive, they will win a pizza party, and second place will win a popsicle party.
For the food drive, the grade level that donates the most cans will have a trophy to be showcased in the trophy case.
Donating is super easy. Find loose change on your couch or in your car to donate to people in need.
Give your coins to your seminar teacher and they will be counted and collected.
Any kinds of food you don't need, like beans, cereal, soup, and rice, and more, can be donated to people who will use it.
Thank you to listening to this announcement that will help people in need.
Oh, 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 Grimsley's shout-outs. Ow!
Hey guys, it's just me today, no Bella. She's like gone. I guess she's like skipping or something, really annoying. But yeah, so I'm all alone, but nobody cares. So I'm just gonna do the shout outs. Oh, it's a hand. Ugh, get back in there. Stupid hands. Okay, for the actual shout out.
Whoa. What do you think you're doing?
You weren't here.
I'm here now.
Whatever, do you wanna do a shout out?
Yes, of course.
We have Jada G shouting out Whitney S. She said she is a great friend, always helping me with the things I don't know.
That's good.
But okay, so Ella Robertson is shouting out Kennedy Carey because she is always caring for others. So good job. Oh, my turn. Next one. Okay, we have Macy Claire shouting out Lexi Ring. She said, for always being bright and bubbly at school and making everyone's day better.
Good job. And this last one is gonna win a gift bag.
Ooh.
It's gonna be really fun.
I think it's filled with candy.
Really? Oh yeah. Some Halloween treats. Okay, so Addison Spriggs is shouting out Harrison Lafayette for always being kind to others and for listening to all my long, meaningless rants. You're the best. So, Harrison, if you want to go down to Miss Powell's room, here's what her room is. But if you want to go down to Miss Powell's room, you can get your gift bag.
Woo!
Good job.
Announcements.
We're here to tell you what you need to look out for this week.
Posadas Fields of Faith is happening this Wednesday. There will be food and inflatables at the stadium for you to enjoy.
Picture Day retakes are going to be on Thursday, December the 2nd. So if you missed Picture Day or you want to take a new picture, make sure that you are ready on that Thursday.
And FCCLA is having a fundraiser on Friday, November 19th. Members will be selling treats during seminar and have a table set up at the main office.
And make sure to keep making cards, letters, and notes full of encouraging and positive messages if you have time for Hope Academy.
Thank you for listening to our announcements.
Stay tuned for next week.
Bye!
Hello, everyone. Student Council hopes you had an amazing time at the Boo Bash. For those who submitted entries to the costume contest on Friday, on Google Classroom today, you will find a slideshow with all of the entries and a voting form. The voting will close at the end of the day, so get your vote in by the time you leave school. Seminar would be a great time to vote. Winners will be announced tomorrow morning and can pick up their prize in room 1306. Also, we'd like to give a big congratulations to our candy corn winner, Michaela Bass, whose guess of 1,340 was nearly spot on. Congratulations, Michaela. You are now the owner of a giant jug of candy corn, which you can now pick up in room 1306. Thanks again, Grizzlies, for participating, and another thanks to our spectacular administration and teachers who stuck around and helped out. We couldn't have done it without you. Have a great Monday.
I'm like,